One evening, a child asked his father, "Dad, you always say that we must treat everyone equally with respect and dignity. Can you throw some light on it, Papa?" His father said, "Why not?" and narrated him an incident that happened in the life of a leader whom the world would never forget. A team of engineers and their boss were seriously working on a project, as they had to meet a deadline in the next 10 days. They were working as if they lost connection with the external world. During those stressful days, one of the engineers asked his boss permission to leave office at 5:30, as he promised his children to take them to an exhibition. The boss said, "Okay," informing that you should never fail in keeping up your promises for your children. The engineer thanked his boss and went back to work, and soon got lost in his work. Suddenly, he remembered his promise and looked at his watch. The time was already 8:30. With the guilt of breaking his promise and worrying that his children would have waited for long, he rushed home. Reaching home, to his surprise, everything was normal. His wife was cool, welcomed him, and asked him to get fresh and come for dinner. He inquired about his children. She said they enjoyed a lot in the exhibition and got tired and hungry, so they ate and slept. The husband exclaimed, "What? They enjoyed a lot, but who took them to the exhibition?" The wife replied, "Your boss." "What? My boss? Did my boss really come to take them to the exhibition?" "Yes," she confirmed. He felt extremely happy for the favor that his boss did, as his boss took off the suffering of the guilt of breaking his promise. And he felt a bit sad even for giving trouble to his boss. Next day, he went to his boss, thanked him, and asked sorry for the trouble he gave. The boss smiled and said, "I came to your cabin at 5:15 to remind you of your promise, but you were so deeply involved in your work that the external world seemed nothing for you. I realized that you would miss your promise, so I took up the opportunity." The engineer could experience a man who treated everyone equally with respect and dignity. The engineer felt proud to be a part of his team. They finished the project before the deadline. Not only that project, but every project that they took up. Now, the father asked his son, "Do you know who the boss was?" Son replied, "Is he Abdul Kalam?" The father said, "Yes." Now, the father asked, "Did you understand the value of treating everyone equally with respect and dignity?" The son replied, "Yes."